This profession embodies all aspects I want in a career. Versatility, getting to care for and work with people, being part of a healthcare team, and being able to practice medicine.
I knew I wanted to go into the medical field, so I got jobs in the hospital and talked with different people, and ultimately the people who kind of inspired me the most were PAs.
I got to play volleyball in front of my hometown. I got to meet the most incredible people and professors, and I played for a university that supported their athletes. So when applying to physician assistant school, Missouri State was a no-brainer for me.
I chose Missouri State as my PA program because I heard amazing things about the faculty and staff. We have 6 professors for 30 students. I mean, they're very willing to answer all your questions and teach you on an individual basis.
So being a part of a healthcare team is almost synonymous to being a part of an athletic team.
You know, we treat patients as a team, not as an individual.
And you get to pick from the strengths of each person that's on the team. In an athletics team, you may be working towards a championship, but in the healthcare team, you get to work towards taking care of a patient in the best way possible.
So IPE stands for Interprofessional Education. What that means is that our program gets together with other programs like pharmacy, PT, OT.
Athletic trainers, the CRNAs, and not only get to see what each profession is all about, but we got to learn what each profession is capable and able to do for a patient.
So it's important to know who to refer to for your patients.
I think one thing that makes this program stand out and makes it the most community-centered is that we actually get to partner with MSU Care Clinic next door, which serves the underserved population in this area, and we actually get to go volunteer our time and take care of those patients.
They have a lot cheaper medications for their patients. They give out clothing and food and just establish resources for their patients.
And it's really eye-opening because sometimes you go to places and some patients are there and they don't necessarily want to be there, but these patients, they're like so thankful, so grateful for just the care that they're receiving. And so just to be able to be a part of that is so rewarding. And they honestly make a bigger impact on us as students than we probably do to them as patients.
So I'm from here, I'm from Springfield, and getting to take the knowledge that I've learned in this program to best treat the people in the community that I grew up in is awesome. It's very rewarding, and I cannot wait to start doing that.